you are struggling with how to delete a profile from your Amazon Alexa app, then I totally feel your pain and I have the fix. Having an Alexa profile that you want to remove seems to be a problem with some people who have Amazon household and also with others who don't. You may have an ex-boyfriend or an ex-girlfriend or an ex-wife or an ex-husband's profile on your Amazon Alexa account that you were really trying to get rid of and you just can't seem to do it. You might have a friend who came over and decided to be funny and create a stupid account on your Echo. Apparently, this has happened to a lot of people. And you might even have a deceased family member that you want to remove from your Alexa profile. Well, I will show you exactly how to do that. I think it's important to point out that there are two Alexa apps that we will be talking about today. One of them is the one you're most familiar with, probably, is the Amazon Alexa app. Now, this one is the smart home app. This is where you add your Echo Dot or your Echo Show. This is where you create routines and you can set up alarms and reminders and things like that. The other one is just titled Amazon. And this is where, personally, I do my shopping. So I do my shopping from the Amazon account. Now they are tied, they are linked in some ways, but the profiles are a tricky little bugger. So I'll show you what we're talking about. Click the Amazon Alexa app. Okay, and just for kicks, I'm gonna add a bogus profile so you can see what I'm talking about. So I go to more and then settings and then your profile and family. Okay, I'm gonna add someone else. So I'm gonna say Persnickety, and this is an adult, let's just say add Persnickety. Okay, so I've got myself at the top, I've got Persnickety, and then I have my kids down at the bottom. So now I wanna delete it, I'm just tired of this. So it has nickname and relationship, okay. So nickname, Nunya. Brother. Okay, done. And then save. Okay, so that's all it would let me do. Now I click it again, it won't let me actually delete it. So if I press it, you would think press and hold, right? So let's press and hold it. It does nothing, right? Okay, it's just there and it won't go away. This is how you do it. What you want to do is open the Amazon app, not the Amazon Alexa app, but the Amazon app. And here it actually shows Amazon shopping. Okay, so why do we have to go to an Amazon shopping app to erase or remove a profile from the Amazon Alexa app? I have no idea, but this is the way I did it. Okay, so now we're in the Amazon shopping app, right? It's just called Amazon, but we know the logo for the, here's the logo right there. That's the logo for the Amazon shopping app. So go ahead and click the menu button in the bottom right-hand corner, and then you wanna click account. And then you want to scroll down under account settings to manage your profiles. And lo and behold, there is Persnickety. Do we want to delete it? Yes. And how do we do that? You click on it and scroll down to the bottom and it says remove this profile. Click remove this profile. Would you like to remove it? Yes. Click remove profile. That is in the shopping app. Let's go over to the Amazon Alexa app and let's refresh our list. So pull down and poof, just like that. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.